Jay Hapgood hit on a comebacker, and then this from Milan Lucic, full force of the blow.
And in fairness to Lucic, the puck was coming off the back end, so it was rolling, and he was just trying to hammer it towards the net with Reimer down, and you can see a rolling puck going back. Fraser gets it right between